Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. Concurrency in Python allows you to perform multiple tasks simultaneously, taking advantage of multi-core processors and improving the overall performance of your programs. Python offers several ways to implement concurrency. In this tutorial, we'll explore some of the most efficient methods and provide code examples for each. Threading is a way to achieve concurrency by creating multiple threads within a single process. Threads share the same memory space and are suitable for I/O-bound tasks. However, Python's global interpreter lock, GIL, can limit the effectiveness of threading for CPU-bound tasks. Here's an example of using threads to concurrently download web pages.